Three militants were killed in a fierce encounter at Chimmar village in South Kashmir's Kulgam district on Friday. Now, security forces had a definite input about the presence of militants there. That's the time when the area was cordoned off. It happened in the early hours on Friday. There was an exchange of fire, and at the end of that, three militants were gunned down. Three security force personnel also sustained injuries. They were moved to an army hospital. Now, police say it was a group of Jaish-e-Mohammed. One of those killed is the top Jaish-e-Mohammed commander, Waleed Bhai Alais Lambu. Police say he was responsible for carrying out many IED attacks. He had given slip to security forces in the past many times, but this time around they got him. They had a very clear input about his presence there. This is what IG Police Vijay Kumar had to say.
आज एक अच्छा खबर आप लोगों की है। 2 जुलाई को जब हम लोग यहीं बैठे थे प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में, तो आप लोगों से वादा किए थे कि जो हम जो सीआरपीएफ से 12 टॉप 12 टेररिस्ट का जो मोस्ट वांटेड था, जिसको हमारे एक मीडिया कलीग ने डर्टी डोजन नाम से लिखा और बड़ा फेमस हो गया कोर्ट, ये उसमें से अभी तक 2 टॉप 12 में से मारे गए। एक उस्मान एलईटी के कमांडर था सोपुर के रिसेंटली इनकाउंटर में, एक आज को मारा गया वलीद भाई जो जेएस का टॉप कमांडर है। कल रात में कुलगांव पुलिस को इन्फॉर्मेशन मिला था कि चिमर विलेज में 3 टेररिस्ट छिपे हुए हैं। कुलगांव पुलिस, आर्मी और सीआरपी ने कॉर्डन डाला और आज मॉर्निंग में जब सर्च शुरू किया तो इनकाउंटर शुरू हुआ, जिसमें हमारे आर्मी के 3 जवान जख्मी हो गए और 3 टेररिस्ट मारे गए।
Now, there have been many successful anti-militancy operations this year. Over 130 militants have been eliminated in different encounters. Police had recently released a group of 12 militants who were on the hit list. One of them, of course, Waleed Bhai, who has been gunned down today. Now there are other militants who the police are tracking and looking to get soon, both in South Kashmir and North Kashmir. Now the anti-militancy operations taking place in Kashmir Valley, even as infiltration has not stopped. The infiltration bids are going on to the north of Kashmir in Kupwara district, as well as there have been ceasefire violations in Rajouri to the south of Pir Panjal, also in North Kashmir areas. In Srinagar, Zafar Iqbal.